wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to modify or correct revenue records in Uttar Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Uttar Pradesh modify or correct revenue records. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which are useful for an applicant to complete this procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure also provided here a select language tab on the top right corner to select the language of your choice from the drop-down menu to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session. Need to modify or correct revenue records, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need to modify or correct revenue records. Modification or correction of revenue records is a process to reflect the right changes which is required for the land. It may be due to sales or it may be due to partition or from inheritance. So these land records modification required for the land owner to correct the name of the owner and the land details in the records which is maintained by the Tahsildar. Bulek UP is the official portal for land records launched by the Revenue Council of Government of Uttar Pradesh. UP government has digitized the records. As a result, the day-to-day changes in the records are updated instantly. Revenue record is such a register in which the detail of the agricultural land owners, cultivators, and revenue will be tracked and recorded. This book was used to be prepared fresh by the Tahsildar, who maintains the annual register on an interval of every 6 years. Usually, whatever changes occur in the rights of the landowners due to sale, mortgage, ancestral income, and Tahsildar used to make the entry in the mutation accordingly with the consultation of collector if required. The annual register is popularly known as Katani, register of person cultivating or otherwise occupying the land in Uttar Pradesh. It is possible to modify or correct information on your revenue records by going to the office of the Tahsildar corresponding to your area. Now the digitization of records have led to save a lot of time for accessing these informations. Let us see the document you require. Details required are district, car, village, survey number for the land location, kasra number or gate number, ration card, proof of identity, voter ID, proof of address, Aadhaar card, proof of ownership of the property, land tax, encumbrance certificate, recent copy of Form F and map. In case of change in name of the owner, then the affidavit executed before a magistrate stating his actual name, the name intended to be incorporated in records and the name appearing in the records. Let us see how to apply in person. Residents can approach the Tahsildar office for this procedure. In order to find the Tahsildar office, one can reach our Wiki procedure page procedure session. Under the session, you have contact link. Click on this page. You will be directed to the list of Tahsildar's telephone number, which makes your work easy because this number provides reach to the Tahsildar from whom you can get more details apart from your doubts and clarifications. So once you get the consultation with them and get the address, applicant can make an application and submit along with the required document to the authorities at the respective Tahsildar office. So once they accept the application, the authority will verify the details which are provided to them. They will check the details, and if everything is passed, the process will be continued. This process is generally called as 33/39 case as per the Tahsildar office terms. So once it is registered with the application is registered with the officials, the applicant will get a transaction number for the application they have made. This number you should keep it safe for future reference. There may be a fee requirement from the authorities, and you have to pay as per the authorities quote and get the receipt for the payment. After internal processing and verification, the Tahsildar will do the required changes. If there is a consultation required from the collector's end for any records, then he will consult them and do the changes. Applicant will be intimated through letter to come in person for signing in registries where the changes have been made. On the said date, applicant has to appear and do the work as per the advice of the authorities to complete the procedure of correcting revenue records. Eligibility: land owners are eligible for this procedure. Validity: usually valid for 6 years, meaning the once in 6 years the record will be made. If you want to modify in between for the changes, you are very well able to modify these things. Based on the sale or any other means of ownership change, the new owner can avail the facility. Fees: please pay authorities as authorities quote and obtain a receipt for the payment. Processing time: it takes 15 days for correcting the recording the changes, but after BULAC implementation, the time has been reduced substantially. Offices and contacts: Board of Revenue, DM Compound Colony, Kaiserbagh, Lucknow. Email ID and phone number are provided here for personal interaction with the department for any of your queries. The two links which is provided here are also available in our Wiki procedure page. If you see under office location and contact section, we have given the details, and also there are two links. Links will go to the respective page, and you can get the information from them directly with these links. So this information provided here will be useful for you to reach the office directly. Online resources: all these links provided here in this page will be useful for an applicant because they give direct link to these websites. As we know, these websites are very important in completing the procedure. We have provided all these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: the entry and deletion of a name in revenue record takes place when the transfer of rights through sale, mortgage, mortgage without possession, lease or ancestral mutation occurs. It can also be through any court order and can be deleted accordingly. Sub-registrar will send the documents to Tahsildar office of that area where the land is located after the registration happens. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to modify or correct revenue records in Uttar Pradesh.